DNA test turns out I'm 100%.
I'm very proud of how I look. Yes, I am high maintenance, but I think you gotta be.
Nobody watches you more closely than the people that don't like you. So if they're gonna watch, make sure to give them a fucking show.
Someone recently told me that my TikToks were too long and that's why I'm not getting more followers. So from now on.
Trish, I can't wait for her to take a nap.
So Lucifer found a big branch this morning. Every time he finds sticks and branches like this, he always has to bring them over and show them to us. I think he's quite proud when he finds these big ones. Elowyn got to go outside today. She got turned out with Marin and another mare. It all went really well. They all got along real good. She seemed to really enjoy it. But stay tuned for more videos.
Hey, can you Venmo me for brunch?
I already wired you the money. It should be coming from the bank. There's an issue with the bank overseas. I don't know what to tell you. I already wired you the money.
So someone told me there's a rumor that Wicket can't be kept with mares and babies. So here is some proof that that's total bullcrap. There is a mare in heat that he was breeding. Again, here he is being very nice. He's being a gentleman. He's never mean to his mares. We do live cover, or we ship to outside mares. Our own personal ones, we live cover here at our farm. Again, super gentle. And here, a mare right next to him with her foal. And again, there's Tessa and then Vanna in the background, her foal's laying in the hay. And here you can see him with Sable. This little weanling filly was his bestest friend. But they ate grain together, hay together, played together. They had a fabulous relationship. And actually, while they ran together, Tessa, her mother, they were together for 5 months with Wicket. And she was live cover bred, no problem, it isn't foal. But anyway, guys, I wanted to put that rumor to rest and show you it was crap.
We regret to inform you.
Your childhood has expired.
I'd like to make myself believe this planet Earth turns slowly.
Behold, the single most perfect thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
It's really not that bad. It just needs a little shaping. To the salon!
Someone loud. I'll show you loud.
Volume up.